I've got five top actors on $1 million sets. I've got 10 composers with melodies you won't forget. I've got cameras pointed at 15 sunsets. But I don't have a movie, at least not yet. My script's in shambles, it's a jumble of scenes, with a plot that goes nowhere, nothing short of obscene. There's no motivation besides drugs and caffeine, for characters wandering, lost on the screen. I'm in a truly, I'm not a loony, just feeling groovy. I'm a great director, say the girls in the teenage. Think I'm a genie, but I'm existentially stoned and lost like that.